having a hard time adjusting to seafood? This Holy Week, a restaurant in Quezon City may just help you with that. Pia Bonales tells us more about it this morning. Hi, Pia.
Good morning, Claire. I'm taking you to a seafood buffet this Holy Tuesday. I'm here in Something Fishy where you could see this extensive selection. Three dishes perfect for the Holy Week. With me is Felix Lopez, and Vito Carayan will be joining us in a little bit to show us more about their dishes. Good morning po, Sir Felix.
Good morning po sa aking lahat, mga televiewers po. Good morning po sa inyong lahat.
Sir Felix, kasi ako po personally, whenever I think of Something Fishy, ang naiisip ko lagi, ang inyong breakfast buffet na masarap puntahan kasi 12 midnight pa lang after ng gimmick, you go there. But then, you also have this very nice lunch and dinner buffet. Paano po natin ma-assure na yung mga fish po na meron kayo sa inyong mga buffet is fresh every day?
Ma'am, araw-araw po yan. Fresh po talaga yan. Araw-araw po, available po lahat ng ating seafood and mga display po natin.
Wow, and ito pong nasa harapan natin, ito po ang mga for grilling. Pwede pong makwento lang po kung ano-ano ang mga meron tayong mga fish. Ano po yung mga meron natin dito?
Ito po ating mga nandito po naka-display. This is part of the buffet po lahat. Lalo na po ngayong Holy Week. Pwede po kayo magpunta. Inibitan ko po kayo dito sa Something Fishy na magpunta po dito. Po lahat ninyo ang aming mga specialty na mga seafoods po. Gaya po nito, meron po tayong seafood kebab, tuna kebab at saka po mahi-mahi kebab. Meron po tayong pusit lumot, pang-ihaw po lahat yan. And then meron din po tayong mahi-mahi fillet, tuna belly, salmon belly. Ito po yung ating salmon head at panga po ng salmon. Ito po naman is hasa-hasa. And then meron din po tayong fresh oyster. Lahat po yan is part of ng buffet po natin na lunch and dinner buffet.
Wow, so you could see, ang dami niyong pwedeng mapag-grill. And of course, me, I'm a huge fan of oysters. So sobrang good for me that you could see all these oysters laid out and of course, a fish selection na nandyan. Pero syempre, meron din gusto na magkaroon ng salad to start your meal. Ano naman po yung mga salad na meron kayo? What are the ingredients you have?
Ayon po naman gusto mga vegetarian po natin, meron din po tayong mga salad. Meron po tayong apat na klase ng sauce po. Meron po tayong vinaigrette sauce, friends. Meron po tayong Caesar salad sauce at saka po yung Thousand Island dressing po natin. Salad po yung lahat.
Wow, and that's a perfect thing to go with all your seafood dishes. And pero syempre, para naman dun sa mga ayaw nang maghintay na magpaihaw pa, gusto na nila yung nakaluto na yung mga pagkain na meron sila dito. I think Sir Lito will be joining us to let us know about the food that they have here. Ito po, Sir Lito Carayan. Can you tell me po, itong mga dishes here, pwede rin po siyang i-order ng a la carte?
Yes, ma'am. It can be in order a la carte and available din po sa buffet natin.
Ano po yung pinaka-best seller? Kasi nakikita ko, ang dami po dito. You have fish right here. There's crab. Ano po yung pinaka-best seller nyo po sa mga pagkain nyo dito?
Well, ang best seller po natin dito is seafood rice over there, tsaka yung mixed seafood platter po natin.
Ayan.
We also have the crispy tuna tail.
Wow, okay, it's perfect because we are now focusing on the seafood rice that you just mentioned. Pero dito, makikita mo, different kinds of pagkaluto talaga ng mga dishes. Na-mention nyo po itong tuna tail. Ano pong special dito sa tuna tail? Pwede ko bang kuratin yan?
Yes, you can try it.
Ano pong special sa tuna tail ninyo, sir?
Actually, it was cooked deep fried, pero may sauce kami na specialty sauce din.
Ah, so I'm excited about their special sauce. Makita mo talagang may crunch itong tuna nila. Ah, ang sarap because you know that the tuna is fresh kapag ganun yung lasa niya, yung very, very, very meaty kind of tasting fish, and that's what I like about tuna. Pero hindi lang naman puro mga fish. Of course, there's crab also. I'm a huge fan of crab. Meron din kayong mga vegetable dishes na nandito. And mga kinilaw. Can you tell me about yung mga kilaw naman po?
Actually, this is part of our appetizer. We have the kuhol sa gata. We also have the kilawin tuna. The crispy kangkong, which is a swamp cabbage. We also have the kilawing oyster. We also have the baked oyster and fresh oyster.
Wow, ang dami namang kinds of things that you could order. Syempre, pag sinasabi pong buffet, sir, iniisip ng mga tao, that's really expensive, ba't ako pupunta dyan? Magkano po ba ang lunch buffet dito sa Something Fishy?
Actually, our buffet is from Monday to Friday lunchtime. The price is $469. And Monday to Friday dinner, $569. Weekend price is also $569. Saturday, Sunday, lunch and dinner.
Kailangan po bang magpa-reserve or pwede pong mag-walk-in?
Actually, we accept reservation, especially mga occasions like birthday, wedding, baptismal, and welcome din po sa mga walk-ins, ma'am.
Wow, so that's perfect for those of you na naghahanap ng perfect place for Holy Week para guilt-free ang meals ninyo. You have all the kinds of things, seafood and fish, only here from Something Fishy. Back to you, Claire and Amelyn.